Hi, let us look at the questions of this type, which is d by dx of x power log x. So I'll show you how you can solve this problem in less than 10-15 seconds. So as you can see, I hardly took around 5 seconds to solve this question. Now let us look at the solution. So this is in the form of d by dx of a function whole power another function, which can be written as the function, the complete function f of x whole power g of x into the power term into 1 by base term into the base derivative plus logarithm of base into the power derivative. Please don't get confused with the previous shortcut which I discussed, which was in f of x whole power f of x form. So this kind of shortcut can be applied if your base term and your power term are different terms. So in this way you can solve these kind of questions in less than 10 seconds. Thank you so much.